I think both defences will receive the plaudits for respective clean sheets, but the players have run and worked to the point of exhaustion, so nobody will be questioning their appetite to get it won.
Pressure and nerve after two and he puts them one up.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Allaire is next up. Coolly done, one each.
Always a little more pressure when you're trailing, but it didn't show. Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
So, the second man in line.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
The third man in the queue.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
Pepe is third in line. And the keeper's come up trumps.
He was so focused there. Fantastic save.
This to put them two up. Saved! Keeper's done brilliantly.
I think the keeper's done really well to save that. He deserves a pat on the back from his teammates.
Three each. Oh, he saved it!
Well, that's great concentration from the keeper and a wonderful save.
So all eyes on the goalkeeper.